How's it going, everyone? So I was looking into this, the Leatherman arc. It's been kind of leaked on, Facebook. A lot of people are talking about it, Reddit as well. Really cool tool. I love this Magna Cut steel DLC code, and that's pretty sick. It's interchangeable, it looks like. Replaceable thumb stud. Just an all-around looking cool tool. But it has been leaked on this website, B&H. I guess they're really known, well known. Right now it's going, they're saying in 3 to 5 weeks this is gonna come out, I believe maybe on Leatherman's website, for $189. That's pretty cheap for a Magna Cut Leatherman. The Garage Series, the Dark Side was like 250. So this is really reasonable, I think, for a Leatherman arc. This just looks awesome. The only thing it's missing, let me see, is a secondary knife, but you don't really need it because you got the replaceable, Magna Cut steel. You could probably replace it. Maybe it comes with a secondary serrated blade. That'd be kind of cool. It's just not showing it here. I love that it comes with, the large bit Phillips number 1 and 2. That's awesome. The saw looks cool. The hammer surface, that's kind of cool right there, where you can pound it. Wire crimper it has. Dual-sided clip location, that's cool. So you can do it on either side. You got this, the most loved coarse and fine diamond coated file. A lot of people love that. You can actually sharpen knives with it. The small bit holder, which I love. This came on the Leatherman Garage number 1. Crunch, Mr. Crunch. Then you got the awl. A lot of people love awls. I'm indifferent about it. Pry bar and bottle opener, kind of cool right here. And spring action scissors you got. Coated scales. So it's pretty sweet. I'm looking forward to this, especially for that price. $189 is really, really good. If you're not into knives and stuff, I know Magna Cut knives are really expensive, and $189 is really good price for this. But we're expecting it in 3 to 5 weeks. That's what the availability looks like. But a lot of people are saying B&H is a good, known location or known place to that sells things. So this may or may not be legit, but we'll see. But it's kind of exciting. I just figured I would show this, and yeah, the Leatherman arc looks pretty dope. I'm pretty excited about this. I'll definitely be grabbing this and doing an unboxing video. Let me know if you guys are interested in an unboxing video on this. I'll look into it and check it out and compare it to all my other Leathermans that I have. Thanks guys for watching. Hope you like this video. It's late. Just figured I'd make this. Take care.